Now question is an object of mass, so mass is equal to m, is moving with a velocity, so velocity is equal to v. How much work should be done on the object in order to bring the object to rest? Okay, so mass and velocity we have to find that work done. Okay, now earlier we discussed that work done is in the form of change in kinetic energy, right? So what is this exact formula for that is final minus initial, right? Now half m v dash square, that is final initial, half m v square, as this velocity is given. This velocity is now our initial velocity, so object is moving with that constant velocity, it is our now initial. Now what we have to do, object, we have to apply force, we have to work on that object, like that object will come to rest. So v dash, our final velocity, has to be zero. So what we have to do, just put in this equation. So w is equal to first term cancel out, so 0 minus 1 by 2 m v square. So we are left with w is equal to minus half m v square. So this much work we have to do in a opposite manner of whatever object is moving. Is for example, object is moving right hand side direction, we have to apply force in left hand side direction to stop that, because this negative sign indicates we have to apply exactly same force in the opposite direction of that motion. So this negative sign indicates that we have to exert opposite force on the object which is it's moving.